terms of a distribution, you go direct or you go with direct to a supermarket, it works. So that's off consumption. You can go directly, you sell to a retailer and he distributes it to his stores. If you're on consumption, you need to have a distributor in the country, because he needs to distribute to smaller stores, wine shops, or to restaurants. In South Africa, you can get a listing, a national listing of Checkers, for instance, and then you deliver to their DCs. But then you have your wine shops that you can't do it like that, and for that you need a distributor.
I see, there you have the intermediary,
that's
as we call it, to be able to help you with that.
That's correct. You first have to get the wine on a shelf, and that's an investment to build up that relationships with the buyers that they trust you, that you can deliver on time. And then secondly is to get that pull through. So you first have to get the push into the market, but then to get the pull out of the market. That's what's important. To do that, firstly, in this market is tastings. If people taste the wine, they will buy it. So you need
now
to...
Does it happen at the outlets?
Depending on the rules of the wine shops, it can happen at the outlets, being allowed in certain provinces as well. Secondly, is your wine clubs.
Wine clubs.
So that they can taste the wine. And thirdly is your wine shows, like the cheese festival that we had. So we had our stall there and you introduce your product and more people get to know the product.
Of course.
But then they ask you where the product is listed, so you need to know. You can't, it's of no use to go to the cheese festival and you don't have distribution.
Of course.
So it's a package that needs to be in place.
Yes.
And that takes time. Coming back to Africa, we just always need to remember that the consumer is not as privileged at the moment as we are in South Africa with infrastructure. Therefore, they're buying a lot of their products as consumers in the informal market. And they've got different ways of transport.
That's right.
And some of the consumers are buying their product on bicycles. So you need to, the form of packaging is also important. So a bag in a box place can be a better form of packaging than a bottled one. That's why TET packaging or PET packaging plays a role. If you can do something in a bag in a box or PET, that can help.
What
you.
Is that, Clara?
So PET is plastic, wine in plastic, or your bag in a box,
your box.
Box one, because that they can transport easier
on a bicycle,
for instance. So always that's what I've learned out of experience in this market. There's lots of opportunity, but out of a supply chain, if I can say that to you,
yes.
It's not easy. You need to have money
behind it. Your distribution will have to be excellent.